Good morning, Sequoia Middle School. Welcome back. It's January 17th. I know it seems like a long time since we've been here because it has been a long time since we've been here, almost 3.5 weeks. So I hope everybody had a great Christmas, great New Year, great holiday season. And even more important at this point, I hope we're all excited about being back. I hope you're all as excited as I am. I had a wonderful 3 weeks off, but I know I was really excited to get back here, see all of you, and get back to work, because we have a lot of important things to do in this second semester here at Sequoia. So there's a few things I want to share with you.
Cool.
So I just want to show you how fast this next semester is going to fly by for us. Before you know it, it'll be the end of this month, and we'll be taking ACS number 2. That's the big district benchmark test. So we're going to spend the next couple of weeks. You need to work hard so you're prepared for those tests. February is going to roll around, just right around the corner, and in February we have 3 days off again. So that month is really going to fly by, and before we know it, it'll be March. In March, on this March 6th, 7th grade students, you'll be taking the CST writing test. Your 7th grade English teachers will be getting you ready for that, but that's where you prove that you're good at writing essays, so make sure that you're working hard to prepare. End of March will be here before we know it, and at the end of March we'll see the end of the third quarter, and it'll be the end, as we'll also go off to spring break at that time. That last week in March we'll take ACS number 3, those benchmark tests in English, math, science, and history, to once again prove how you're doing this semester. Then April 2nd through 9th is spring break. That's going to come before we know it. We'll come back from spring break on April 10th, and then we have about a month before we take the big CST test. Guys, CSTs will be here before we know it. I need all of you. Our goal here at Sequoia is every one of you is going to score a minimum of basic, and we really need you scoring proficient and advanced. Some of you are scoring right now below that, and it's the amount of work and effort you put in the next few months that's going to make the biggest difference in how you do both in your grades and on those tests. Now remember, those tests are so important because they do show how much you've progressed throughout this semester and this year, but they're also the tests that we use to decide what kind of classes you take next year. And they're the tests that Roosevelt and Sunnyside and other high schools will use to decide on your classes. So we need you to prepare hard for those tests. And those tests do nothing more than prove that you have learned and prove that school is important to you. So prove that to yourself, prove that to the school, prove that to your family, that you can do well on that. May's gonna fly by. We'll take those tests in May. But May's gonna fly by, and before you know it, it'll be June. June 15th will be the last day of school. On that day, we'll have a big celebration for the 8th graders, a celebration ceremony that they're moving on to the 9th grade. 8th grader is important for you to note, and you're going to hear this plenty, but for you to participate in that celebration ceremony and for you to participate in the Wild Waters field trip and other things for 8th graders, it's just like SACPAC. You have to have a 2.0, no D's and F's. You've got to do those things to prove that you are that you've taken school serious and are ready to move on to high school. So 8th graders, make sure that you do that. So guys, before you know it, this whole year is going to be over. It's going to go by really super fast. So let's take it all serious, make every day count as we move in here to 2012. Okay, as we come back to school, we also are going to try something kind of new, something we've kind of been doing, but we're going to have advisory lessons every Tuesday and Friday. So every Tuesday and Friday in first period, school's going to start with an advisory lesson. As part of advisory, you're going to learn about the character counts traits. We've got a little movie here I want you to watch. It's almost 10 minutes long. It was made by Sequoia students about character counts, and you're going to be learning more about these things in advisory lessons, as well as things like our guidelines for success. Also, we'll be checking on grades and so forth. So this is a time for you to learn about these things and to become better people. We want you to be a better person every day. That's one of our guidelines for success here at Sequoia. So let's watch this video, and then we'll come back and have a couple more things to add.
Make it all better when I'm feeling sad. Tell me that I'm special even when I know I'm not. make you feel good when I hurt so bad. Barely getting mad, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, 2. There's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words, and that's what I'll do. I love you. Give me more love from the very start. Piece me back together when I fall apart. Tell me things you never even tell your closest friends. Make you feel good when I hurt so bad. Best that I've had, I'm so glad I found you. I love being around you. You make it easy. It's easy as 1, 2, 1, 2. There's only one thing to do. Three words for you. I love you. There's only one way to say those three words. And that's what I'll do.
Maybe I will be okay.
yourself off that. It's only in your head you feel left out. Look down on. Just do your best.
Just do your best.
Do everything you can.
Everything you can.
And don't you worry what their bitter hearts are gonna say. It just takes some time. Little girl, you're in a little out the right. Everything, everything will be just fine. Everything, everything will be alright.
Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that video. It taught us a great deal, I think, about what it means to be a person of character. And you'll be learning more about these things throughout advisory lessons this spring semester. A couple other things I want you to remember or just know about this week. You need to purchase a new agenda. Those are $2. You can buy them at lunch or in the office after school. You're going to need that. We're going to start checking at the gate for those next week. So make sure you purchase one this week. Also, in this second semester here, we have sports starting today. That's baseball and girls basketball. Guys, get out there, be involved, be a part of those exciting things. We have won a championship every season. We want to keep that streak going this season as well. And then lastly, we are going to have class meetings this week in your PE classes, 8th graders on Wednesday, 7th graders on Thursday. So you'll come and see myself, Mr. Bordona, Miss Domingo, and Miss Ballesteros for those class meetings. Okay, that's it for today. Hope you liked that video. It's great to be back. Happy 2012. Go Lumberjacks.